Okay, let's get the old handbrake lever off. And if you don't take this off and clean it, it's no good putting on new brake shoes because this wee lever's all seized up, you know. So I'll have to get this freed out and cleaned. Let me put in the vise here. Take it off and clean this lever here, both sides. Get all the rust off. So we use that little hacksaw blade there to take the rust off. Rough filer. Now you've fairly well cleaned up. You've tried on this position now, see what's, see how she operates here. You see where the lever operates, so next step is a bit of copper grease or grease, whatever you have handy. Preferably copper grease. And give her a wee light film of grease. Make sure it's good and free. That'll leave you a perfect handbrake. Our next step, we'll put it back in and put on the shoes and put on the new hub. That's our next step. Okay, I've got a second shoe on there just. I'm going to use the wee tool again here to knock on the wee clip. So next step, I put on the two springs, and you see there, you mark the top of the shoe there with a T top there. We mark the old shoe there as well. Just mark the old shoe if we take it off. So shoes on now. Next step, we're going to put on the bottom spring. Up on here. That's our next step. They have it as a spring in there, and thrusters on. Our next step now, we put on the new hub. We'll clean all off the grease, all the grease off here, and all the grease inside here. And then we'll put the hub on. And then we put the screwdriver through the wee hole here, and just the wee wheel up tight. That's our next step. Now some gasoline on the right. Or thinners, whatever you have. Remove all the grease from the disc. There you have it now, it's good and clean. Next step, we'll put this on, and then we'll readjust the shoes. Okay, once you put the hub on, you can see a little hole here, this hole here, it's lined up this hole here. And you put the screwdriver through the hub, and the hub draw, and then you just push the little wheel up here. That'll adjust the shoes to make the hub good and tight. And then when the wheel is locked up, hub is locked up, you just give it back two turns till the hub's free while the disc is on. So just very easily show you when the disc is off. So the hub, stay tightened, and down just to let the shoes off. So when you're adjusting the screwdriver and the hub's on, that's how you do it. You have to make sure the handbrake lever is fully off and the lever and the nut is fully off at the handbrake. So you want the handbrake cable fully off with a little 10 nut, and you want the handbrake fully off when you're adjusting the shoes. So next step, put the hub on and adjust the shoes. So the reason on the shoes. So next step, you want to get the little nut hole here lined up at 12 o'clock. Line up your hub here, 12 o'clock. Make sure the shoes are dead center. And then line her up here. And the hub just laid on. Get a little screw here. Our final step now is line up the little hole there in the middle here, and put in the screwdriver. Yeah, just up the little lock screw. The hub doesn't turn, and put it in. And that's the brake shoes adjusted. So up, tighten, down for loosening. The next step now, put on the caliper now and the brakes, new brake pads, and so on. Don't readjust the handbrake and the lever. And that's the job complete on our Vauxhall Vectra.